All right, I want to start with the fact that I'm a dumbass. I'm stupid. I was saying the whole last video, why didn't they play best of three? But I just realized I watched part two first, so I'm stupid as hell. So clearly they play either a best of three or a best of five. I'm about to watch this game. I'm sorry. I messed up. I know. I'm a pin it in the last video, so you guys don't kill me, destroy me from that. So, all right, we're about to get this one rolling, though, because I'm excited. That last video was dope.
Loser has to shave their head.
That's a deal.
Go watch part deal. Two.
Big body. 6'4".
6'4"? Oh, one of my 6'6".
He trained CJ, too. That's CJ. CJ will be proud. I hope CJ sees that.
CJ, you're definitely proud of that.
Get that shit out of here.
When does it start?
Search opening up
and nothing you can do. I told you that
is the most bogus excuse.
Man, it's always like this with them.
This guy's fucking wild.
We're playing once.
They've got to talk to me for weeks.
It is Friday the 8th. 11:19 a.m. We are going to play on Monday the 11th, right before our workout, and then we'll play once from three spots. Winner gets to select the next spot. Winner of the whole thing gets a round of golf. So we get to go with each other. Obviously the loser is golfing with the winner, so we know the winner is just gonna be talking mess the whole time we golf. But the winner gets the loser to pay for the golf round.
Damn, JLaw golf.
We can do that, but I think that's like a little...
Joe, JLaw golf, bro.
Loser has to shave their head.
You gotta go.
Stop. This is my moneymaker.
Exactly. So
you already have your shave.
Yeah, you're right. I'll just go bald. If you lose a spot, you have to go military cut, and I get to do it for you.
So best of three series.
Best of three series.
All right. I know. All right. I gotta shave my head.
You lose.
Shave your head. Dedicated today to. I'm dedicated today to all the kids that Jordan Lolly bullies in 1-on-1. That's what I'm dedicating today to. Yeah, all the kids that Mr. Lolly picks on off the street of Irvine, California, today is dedicated to them.
Oh, you're my bad. Sorry.
You see this? Seven in a row.
The
you don't get to
hate
shoot
is extreme
ball.
Right now.
We'll go right here, first spot.
No.
My ball, you get to pick your spot. It's my ball, you get to pick your spot.
We'll go wing.
Okay, my ball.
You like that? It's his ball to start. So I don't want any excuses when X says, oh man, but you started with the ball. It's your call. We're playing with his ball. I don't even like this one. I don't even like this one.
Okay, you want to change?
It's a little bit lighter. No, we'll live with this one. This is his ball too, so we'll live with this one. Play with his ball. My rules. Best of three, first to five each game, three dribble limit. Let me do some push-ups real quick.
Want to?
No.
What do you guys think about the three dribble limit? Comment below, because so back and forth on it now that I've talked to so many other YouTubers,
very,
so many basketball players. I still don't know if I like it. I don't think you should be able to dribble 25 times, and I also think you should just be one shot, but I don't know. I like it in a sense of like working out and stuff. But because AJ and I talked about it, Devin and I talked about it, and we heard each other out, but I don't know.
Jesus! No way!
You can't do this!
What is that?
That's what you're doing.
Absolutely
kids.
Not!
I don't think that was a travel, bro.
Oh, Jesus! No way!
You can't do this!
What is that?
That's what you're teaching kids.
Absolutely
not. Is that what you're teaching kids at the gym?
But to maintain a heel.
No, you didn't maintain, Jay.
Look at
the heel slide.
That was a little.
Jesus.
Okay, that was a travel. That was a travel.
This is what we're teaching at JLaw School.
You know, we're teaching
of the gifted.
We're teaching accountability. I was wrong in that instance. See, kids, it's okay. When you're wrong, accept it. But don't go down
in the head and stuff. No, it's just big body. 6'4".
6'4"? Then what am I? 6'6". 208.
There's nothing you can do.
Hey, yo.
Dude,
CJ. Trained CJ too.
CJ.
Behind the back to a little midi. CJ will be proud. I hope CJ sees that.
CJ, you're definitely proud of that. Ayo! Like, that's not even a foul anymore.
Yes, it is. It would be sideline. It might not be a shooting foul. Sideline. Of course
it is. My hand was outside of your body. You initiated the contact.
Yeah, exactly. Something hit. You're in my space.
Extended your elbow out and went through.
That is my space.
That is bonkers.
That is my space.
If my hand was jamming you,
it's just in the end, they just won't call it as a shooting foul.
Sweep it. Jesus.
No!
This one's tough. That's for me. You, bro.
I was first team at Florida State. First team all defense. Guard whoever, it don't matter. It didn't matter.
Yo,
that was minus one!
Get that shit out of here!
No way!
Knock that shit out of the glass! That shit out of here, JLaw!
Are you serious?
Hell yes, I put that shit on the glass! Hell yeah, I put that on the glass!
Absolutely not! That's a foul!
You want to bring it up again? I put it on the glass, Jay!
Yes! Hey, you gotta respect the offensive person calling a foul.
But Jay, that wasn't a foul.
That was, though.
We have the tape.
We do, and it's a 50-50.
It's a 50-50.
For sure. I'm not gonna flop.
Absolutely. Jay, you got...
Sorry, I can't keep doing this shit, bro.
Bro, that's good.
That is insane. Insanity.
Yo, X's shoes are nice. Are those? Those are like one of the.
Hook on that one. We'll make the tape. Offensive foul. No foul. You're out of position.
I can't tell. Those are nice though. I don't really need shoes like that.
JLaw, you can't go.
I met you with my chest.
JLaw, you can. You went like this, Jay.
No.
Nope.
If that was a foul, and mine wasn't.
Okay, so do the same thing, shoot from the logo.
No!
Same thing.
That was your doing.
Shoot. You pushed me that out sucks. Into that.
Dude, you know that's just my protective mechanism. Keep it away from my hand.
I'm not gonna lie. JLaw, X. It was cool and fun to watch at first. But now it's just like arguing. I know neither of you guys want to shave your head, so I get it. I would probably be doing the same thing. But just as someone that's watching it, bro, this is getting a little out of hand. X, that was a really, really light push. You can absorb that. If you're playing with the NBA guys, if you're playing in the NBA, then that push was probably nothing from JLaw, bro. Come
that
on.
Brain surgery.
Go play.
Look at you blaming brain surgery. You know how sick that is? Push me this way.
That was chess.
Yeah. He needs to stop blaming brain surgery. Because there's a lot of victims in the world that have to go through stuff like that.
Yes, that's not fair. Like me.
That's not fair.
Oh, JLaw scores, bro.
I'm going to take it.
Wow.
I'm going to take every single basket that I can get.
That's fair. I would too, bro.
Are you serious?
I'm going to take every...
Bro, see, I mean, he checked
that's
up.
Not a bucket, yeah,
I'm biased, though, because I really JLaw is dope. I really
that do. I can get.
I mean, are you serious? There's Joe Parker.
Take every J-Law. That's not a bucket, bro. Why not?
That's not a bucket, J-Law.
Why?
Because I, as soon as I rolled the ball to you and you're catching and sprinting off?
Is that not how you play basketball?
Oh my God.
The ball up, X. I'm sorry, bro. That's how I would play. If someone did that. Look, see? He was there. He checked the ball up.
No, what? Because it didn't work your way?
Check up, bro. Check up, J-Law. Check up.
Why? You stepped on my foot.
Check up, J-Law.
No. Check up, J-Law. No. Absolutely not. Can you explain to me, in what instance did I fail you?
You tried to go, I stepped slid.
We're not gonna keep watching. We're not
you stepped on my foot.
It wasn't, it had nothing to do with stepping on your foot. It was the fact that you hit me before I tried to go behind the back.
I didn't hit you.
Yes, you did, Jay.
You.
I gotta text him right now. I'm texting J-Law. This is so funny.
I don't know what you want. What do you want? Was it a foul? I literally stepped. Cut you off. You misstepped.
This is coming.
Hey!
Peace!
Stop!
Damn, that's funny. I hope he responds before the video's over. He's probably training a million kids.
X.
Every single basket. X.
I'm going to the fucking line. I'm living there. I'm literally living there.
But listen, bro. Okay, this is how I see it. J-Law's being physical for sure. He's pushing. He's using his hands. And X is calling him. But then when J-Law's got the ball. And J-Law says something, it's like the biggest deal. But, at the end of the day, you got to call your own stuff. And you got to play physical, too. But this, it's just funny. It's just funny. Like I said, I'm biased, though, so don't mind me. And this is all love. Somebody commented, like,
you say that was a foul?
I love how it's personal and not personal at the same time. This is not personal. This is just how some people play.
Oh, God.
This is game because the thing's on the screen, but oh no. It's a great move. Alright, y'all already saw part two. Because my dumb ass decided to react to part two before part one. I was so confused. Now I feel like an idiot. But thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it. Damn, that was entertaining. I just actually got hyped thinking about having the studio and everything down there and being able to record these throughout the day. Yes, sir. All right. Thank you guys so much. Please stay tuned for February 9th. Actually, I almost said February 8th. February 8th, we move in. February 9th, empty house tour and studio tour probably soon as well after that. Then going to the park. Probably hitting up Nick Briz and Zach Hodgkins, going to Tampa, going to the hood. But, yeah, we're going to get it. It's going to be some work. Thank you guys so much for watching. Stay motivated. Stay positive. Take it easy. Ooh.